of that. God, you're not dead, but you don't look so good. Help me! Help me! Who's there? God damn it! What the fuck?
Hey, buddy.
Do me a favor and act normal. Nothing suspicious.
up in the flashbacks.
Hey, you punk! What are you sneaking around for? You like, you playing spy games?
Just fucking chill out, I'm on it. Alright. Anyone out there? Come on out. What did I tell you? Tip, nothing.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits. Got it?
Excuse me, there's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property. Just walk away, asshole. And this is me being real polite.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Jeff. Your regular room. It's off limits.
Hey,
for the
how's
room?
The repair for coming the along?
Out of town. He rent out the entire main floor. I mean, there's a lot of money to put on the desk. What can I do? I'm really sorry. It's out of my hands, though. I go to the wife, but that's a good idea.
You mind that?
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and assholes. And it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. Assholism. You'd be castrated in public if they could find them, and your balls would be paraded around the city like some fallen Middle Eastern dictator. Dickface! You're pathetic.
Potent little fucking prick.
Yeah, you! Cause you don't know how to treat a lady. You probably don't even know what a real lady is, do ya? No, you don't. Now, me and my youth. Oh, man, you should have seen me. I can hear by the silence that you are no man. Hey, come on upstairs. See if you can handle a woman like me.
Look, I don't mind.
Mom, kiss my ass.
Hell no. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I've always been...
I've been a guy who had a thing for the sassy ones, you know? A woman who's not afraid to tell you.
Just look at it, damn
it. Not a lot, you know? And maybe add a little talcum powder, spice things up. Oh, yeah. That just set the mood right.
Birdie's intel is never wrong. A Midwestern arms manufacturer named Blake Dexter is in Chicago searching for Victoria. The agency would never share their secrets with outsiders. Someone else must have leaked the information. But who? I can't trust anyone. All I know is that the girl is innocent. She doesn't deserve this. I will infiltrate Blake Dexter's suite at the Terminus Hotel and learn the truth for myself. Then I shall decide on his fate.
Know anything about these rednecks running all over the place?
Only that they've taken up the top floors. Security is tighter than the mayor's ass.
Hey, you! Answer me when I'm talking to you. No. No. I ain't buying it. Hey, crazy man!
You.
Stop that!
Who the hell are you?
around unless you. No respect for property. If you were my husband, I'd poison your feet. Oh, yeah. How about a little arsenic in the Yale? I'd cut your dick off and throw it to the alligators in the zoo.
This freak. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs.